Hi, Rich Dosdall here again today. I wanted to make a short video of my latest project. As you can see, it is a four-cylinder steam engine. It's a center mount flywheel steam engine. This is my own design. I've never seen one like it before. It's got a cylinder on each corner with the flywheel mounted in the center with a gear train which drives off of each cylinder and transmits to the flywheel. I say it's my own design. I designed all the castings, and every casting here is poured out of cast iron. Again, like I say, it's my own design, but of course the slide bells in each cylinder, that's been around for well over 100 years, but this design here is all my own design, and a cylinder on each corner. And the exhaust back where the steam comes out, steam enters through each one. And today we're running it on air, hooked up to an air hose, and I got a regulator underneath here, and we're running it on less than 5 pounds of air. The oil cups here, I machined them all out on my CNC lathe. The railings on the boiler room, they're all machined on my CNC lathe also. I don't know what more to say about it, but there it is. Took me about exactly 1 year to make this. It was not every day, just a little here and there. Speed her up just a little bit. And when you listen in the exhaust, you can hear every four cylinders. Sounds like three, but there's two of them that's real close in the middle. Patterns for every casting. Cast iron. They were made out of corn on cast iron. Got a little bit of gear noise in it. I could put some of my gear lubricant on the gears, but I think I'm not going to put it on there. That would only get all messed up. So I hope you enjoyed looking at this. And the next video coming up here shortly on my lathe that I converted to a CNC. And we'll be looking forward to seeing that one. And I hope you enjoyed looking at